Hello everyone, and welcome to a look at Flight Simulator 2022, I think. Yeah, so we're gonna start flying a jet, and yes, okay, cool. So I've never actually played this on my new rig, so I hope it goes good. And we're actually going to be flying in a fighter jet.
A221-221 ready for departure to the east at runway 06.
A 221-221 altimeter 29er, decimal 921272 at 8. Departure to the east approved.
Okay. Go back to the main menu because I want to adjust the time of when I fly. So, okay, world map. Okay, Okay. I don't want to. Cool. Overcast. Okay. And let's go. Let's go up to Geraldton, I think, or Dongara. All right, so there's an airport. I know there's an airport in Gero. Cool. So we had a look at the nighttime one. So we're going to now look at the daytime.
Perth Tower 8, 221-221, ready at runway 03 departure to the north.
Okay.
Airspace A221-221.
good day.
Going to 132.95A221221. Front approach A221221 1,200 feet.
A221221 front approach altimeter 29.92 to continue as planned.
God, look at that view. And I'm actually flying this thing.
Thank you.
planes. Push. a landing.
Roger,
A221221. And up. No. I'm going through a bush. Okay. Oh my god. Inoperative. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, and I will see you again shortly.